Have you ever seen a stunning website and wondered if you could use it as an inspiration when building your own storefront? With Foxify, bringing your ideas to life is easier than ever. Welcome to Foxify Tutorials. In this video, we will use Foxify to build a video hero section based on the famous jewelry brand, Swarovski.com.
A theme can be considered the backbone of your store, defining its overall look, feel, and functions. We proudly present to you, Zest. A solid base for your online store that is more flexible than flexibility, optimized for conversion and packed with built-in features, and especially built with the success of mobile commerce in mind. Your store is generated by clean code, tested and approved by Shopify. Ready to grow your business using the most beloved theme. And get support from our dedicated team. Join the mobile revolution with Zest.
Now, let's get started. First, I will upload my custom fonts to the library. Based on your branding purposes or designs, you may need to use custom fonts. Here, I use custom fonts that are similar to those used by Puma on their site. It's also worth noting that Foxify has the built-in Google Fonts library for you to style your template. Then, I will create a home page, but you can create any other page type as you wish. From the Foxify dashboard, select Create Page. Here I will use a blank template. Give the new page a name and set the page layout. I will choose a Foxify layout, but you absolutely can select other layouts as either use your current theme layout or create a blank layout without header and footer section. Then, I will add a video hero section to my new page here. For the header, simply upload the logo and enable transparent header, then adjust the logo width as you like. Now, back to the video hero section. Select the video I've uploaded to my library already. Set the container of the video to full width and the height to large. In the content settings, I will select the content to be in the middle left and align my text to the left. Adjust a little spacing here. Then, click on the heading and add the text. In the Styles tab, adjust the font using the custom font I have just uploaded. Then, set the text color. You can also choose your preset colors from Global Styles. Adjust the font size and the line height as well if needed. Do the same with the body text. Now let's get to the buttons. For the first button, change the button label. If you want to link your button to any page, for example, to a specific collection, insert the collection URL or select one from your Shopify store. Continue styling your button. In the state button, you can customize its normal state and hover state separately. Select the button font first. I will then set the text color of the first button to black. And adjust the background color opacity to make it transparent. For the hover state, I will set the text color to white and the background color to black. Add some padding around the button to make it bigger. I will add a border to my button as well. Select the border style, color, and width. The second button is similar. Foxify also has the copy and paste style feature, helping you speed up the process when creating elements that have similar designs. Don't forget to switch to other screen views to check for responsiveness. Now, I will save on the new changes. After adding a video banner, you can continue to customize your page with other sections. If you like our video, make sure you give the video a thumbs up and hit subscribe so you won't miss any other future videos. Thank you for watching.